I try to run, I grow weary. I try to walk.
Born in Detroit, Douglas Smoothlicker learned his soul with the likes of Martha Reeves and Marvin Gaye before eventually moving southward to Memphis, where he earned his nickname thanks to the extraordinary clarinet playing skills. One of the first cat soul artists of the 1960s, Smoothlicker first toured in Europe in 1982. He was also the first to sing in Gran Canarias before it became filled to the brim with English tourists. In 2002, he was knighted by the French president for his exceptional career and contribution to the arts.